Students, whatever homework is given to you, you have to submit it on the very next day between 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. to the given WhatsApp number, and it is compulsory to submit your homework as your attendance will be marked on the basis of your submission.
Hello students, in the previous video, you all learned about naming words for belonging. Now we will do exercises of this lesson. Come to the exercise A. Add S after the special naming words and use them to fill in the blanks. You have to use apostrophe S after the special naming word. Okay, special naming words ke baad hum S ko add karenge, matlab lagayenge. Number 1, Sahil has an umbrella. That is dash umbrella. Now, what is the special naming word over here? Sahil. Okay, Sahil has an umbrella. Sahil ke paas umbrella hai. We have to write Sahil's in the given blank. Kyunki wo umbrella particular Sahil ka hi hai. Remember one thing, you have to write S in the capital letter. Why? Because it is a special name. Next, Dhruv has a basket. That is dash basket. Now, what is a special naming word over here? Dhruv. So, what you will write here, that is Dhruv's basket. You have to edit apostrophe S after the special naming word. Now next, number 3. Meera has some fruits. These are dash fruits. Whose fruits? Meera's. Kiske fruit hai? Yes, of course, Meera. It means these fruits, they belong to Meera. So that's why Meera's. And how you will show belongingness? By adding apostrophe S. Now number 4. Tina has a pink coat. This is dash coat. You have to write Tina's in the given blank. In the same way, number 5, Aditi has a coloring book. This is dash coloring book. Aditi's. Write in the given blank. Now, come to the next exercise. Exercise B. Fill in the blanks after adding S to the names to show belonging. Okay. You have to add apostrophe S after the names given in the brackets, okay, to show belongingness. Understood? So let's start with the first one. Number 1. Dash mobile is lost. Whose mobile? Tanvi. So what you will add after Tanvi? Apostrophe S. So it will become Tanvi's mobile is lost. Next, number 2. Dash dress is pretty. Whose dress? Kriti's dress. Not Kriti dress is pretty. Kriti's dress is pretty. You have to add S apostrophe S here. So, what will you write? Kriti's. Number 3. A dash tail is bushy. Whose tail is bushy? Squirrels. So, what will you write? Squirrels. Understood? Apostrophe S you will add after squirrel. Next, dash doll is broken. Whose doll? Hina's doll. Okay, it is a special name again. So you start it with capital H. Hina's. Number 5. Dash clothes are in the cupboard. Whose clothes? Shobha's. Okay, you have to add apostrophe S after Shobha and start it with capital letter. Shobha's. Number 6. Can you bring Dash back here? You have to write Akash's in the given blank. Number 7. The Dash football is in the locker. You have to write boys here. Number 8. Why are Dash clothes dirty? You have to write Nina's here. Children, you have to write these two exercises A and B in your grammar book.